YouTube.
Welcome back to our kitchen.
Today we will be cooking baked pork chops smothered with bell peppers and onions. Stay tuned. Okay guys, so we're going to go ahead and get started with these baked pork chops. Hubby is going to cut a bell pepper and a yellow onion. And sweetie, just kind of slice it thin for me. Okay. And I've asked him to slice the onions thin because I want them when it bakes, it's going to kind of marinate into the meat. And I'm going to go ahead and get started with the pork chops. I'm going to start first with my Creole seasoning. Careful with the seasoning because we know the pork is already salty, so we don't want to go too heavy. Some garlic powder. You can very well go heavy with the garlic powder. What I've done is add my bell peppers and onions on top of my pork chops. Had to transfer it to a casserole dish because I'm out of foil and we want it covered. I put a little seasoning on top of my bell peppers and onions. That's just going to help the flavor come out more. And I'm about to cover it and put it in our oven. Temperature of 375. And we're going to bake it for an hour. Okay, YouTube. Our pork chops are done. Enjoy.